Question number 204. Let's read the dialogue first. 제가 제일 좋아하는 무엇은 가을입니다. 제가 제일 좋아하는 무엇은 가을입니다. In the first dialogue, 제가 means I, 제일 means best or very, 좋아하는 means favorite or like, and the next word, 가을 means fall or autumn. So the sentence means my favorite something is fall. Let's see the word in the answer. Number one is 음식. It means food or meal. Number two is 운동. It means exercise or athlete. Number three is 과일. It means fruit. Number four is 계절. It means season. So the correct answer is number four, 계절. One more checkpoint is postposition for subjective 은 or 는. If the fourth syllable has a final consonant, we have to use 은. And if the fourth syllable has no final consonant, we have to use 는. So in the word 계절은 the syllable 절 has a final consonant, real. So we have to use the postposition 은. Let's read it again. 제가 제일 좋아하는 계절은 가을입니다. My favorite season is fall. 제가 제일 좋아하는 계절은 가을입니다. Question number 205. Let's read the dialogue first. 저는 인도네시아에서 왔습니다. 제 무엇은 인도네시아입니다. 저는 인도네시아에서 왔습니다. 제 무엇은 인도네시아입니다. In the first dialogue, 저는 means I. Indonesia, of course, means Indonesia. 왔습니다 means and from or went. So this sentence means I'm from Indonesia. And the second dialogue means my something is Indonesia. Let's see the word in the answer. Number one is 고향. It means hometown. Number two is 가족. It means family. Number three is 이름. It means name. Number four is 취미. It means hobby. So the correct answer is number one, 고향. Let's read it again. 저는 인도네시아에서 왔습니다. I'm from Indonesia. 제 고향은 인도네시아입니다. My hometown is Indonesia. One more time. 저는 인도네시아에서 왔습니다. 제 고향은 인도네시아입니다. Question number 206. Let's read the dialogue first. 친구가 오늘 10시 비행기로 한국에 오기 때문에 어디에 맞은가요? 친구가 오늘 10시 비행기로 한국에 오기 때문에 어디에 맞은가요? In the dialogue, 친구 means friend. 오늘 means today. 10시 means 10 o'clock. 비행기 means airplane. 한국 means Korea. 오기 means come and its basic form is 오다. 때문에 means because. 마중 means pick up. And the next word 가요 means go and its basic form is 가다. So this sentence means I'm going to where? Because my friend is coming to Korea on 10 o'clock flight today. Let's see the word in the answer. Answer number one is 항구. It means harbor. Number two is 공항. It means airport. Number three is 정류장. It means bus stop. Number four is 기차역. It means train station. So the correct answer is number 2, 공항. Let's read it again. 친구가 오늘 10시 비행기로 한국에 오기 때문에 공항에 마중 가요. 친구가 오늘 10시 비행기로 한국에 오기 때문에 공항에 마중 가요. Thank you for watching, and I really wanna help you for studying Korean language more easily. Your subscription helps me make better content. See you next time.